Here are my favorite top 10 more Sesame Street characters moments. Part 1.
Credit your credit bag for years, but maybe that little voice saying you can save more is right. Switch to Sikorsky Credit Union.
Teacher, Mr. Acton! very best friend. See if you remember this song. Come on, Uncle Ned! Don't forget, this friend has 4 feet and a long tail. 4 feet and a long tail. And you ride on him. And he goes like that.
Wait, wait, wait. That's my horse, though. What's his name?
That's right, it's your horse. What's his name? Here's a clue. It's someone you've guessed 3 times already, and it's an uncle of yours.
Nope. I don't know. I give up.
Oh, forgetful Jones. It's your uncle now!
Here is your life. Oh, how about a picture of us together?
That's a great idea! Oh, God! Now, where did he go?
Maybe I roared too loud and scared him away. Give me that camera.
Oh.
I'll take a picture of you, and you can take a picture of me.
That's a great idea. I'm posing.
Wow, guys, smiley.
Say trees.
Trees.
Tune in again for On Location with Guy Smiley. Mr. Smiley's hat, Guy Smiley, opposite.
Start in your new home with a fresh look from Ashley. Shop now for amazing deals on furniture.
Hey, Watson, look here. It's a note. I believe that this note is a clue to help us find the missing cat. The cat is under the at. See here, Watson. Part of this note is torn off. What do you make of that? Precisely, Watson. As you can see, at rhymes with cat. I believe we will find the missing cat under something that rhymes with at. Now, what is there in this room that rhymes with at? Right you are, Watson. It's perfectly obvious. Hat rhymes with at. The cat is under your hat, Lady Agatha.
I beg your pardon.
Watson, get the hat.
We're halfway.